Hello po, good day po sa inyong lahat at sana'y nasa mabuti kayong kalagayan at patnubayan po ng ating buong may kapal ang bawat isa sa atin.
The competition promises to be fierce with each participant bringing the unique strengths and stories to the forefront. Stay tuned for updates, behind the scenes, glimpses, and interviews as we follow their journeys. Who will rise above the rest and earn the coveted title? Let the Mysteries of Filipinas Lipas City 2024 competition begins. Official headshots of the Mister of Filipinas Lipas City 2024 candidates. Get ready to meet the exceptional men who are vying for the prestigious title of Misters of Filipinas Lipas City 2024. And these candidates represent the true essence of Lipas City with their charm, spirit, and unwavering passion. Each of them has been carefully selected to compete, showcasing not only their physical attributes, but also their dedication to community service, leadership, and personal growth. Jan Cendric Gonsalvo, a 20-year-old resident of Barangay Balintawak, stands at 5'9 and is celebrated for his dedication and community spirit. Known for his active involvement in local initiatives, Jan Cendric works tirelessly to enhance the well-being of his barangay. His leadership and organizational skills shine through in various community projects and events, where he plays a crucial role. In addition to his civic duties, Jan Cendric is passionate about arts and often participates in cultural activities. Promoting creativity and unity among residents, his commitment to making a positive difference and his dynamic presence make him a valued member of Barangay Balintawak. Maraming salamat sa inyong walang sawang suporta. Hinihiling ko ang inyong tulong sa pag-like, pag-komento at pagbahagi ng aking munting channel. Pagpalain kayo ng may kapal sa inyong kabutihan at pagmamalasakit. Bye-bye!